in 3, 2, 1. So it definitely is giving us a similar shape as it did last time. Oh, look at that. That is beautiful. That is amazing. I think we're going to have to stop on that note today.